Okay, I am gonna show you how to make a Knox corner. Okay, guys. First, you need to get at least about this much clay. This is actually not that big, but first, the best way of doing it is making sure it has about half an inch of how thick he is, like that. It needs to be about that thick. You need to smooth it out. And try to flatten the bottom. You're not gonna have to do much with that, just that makes it look like that a little better somewhere. You don't want it. So you smash it. And then you put two fingers on here, and you get the other two fingers and put it right there, and you push opposite ways. It's gonna look like that, and then do the exact same with the other side. And then you push, and you push, pull them out, and you kind of meet them down like that. And you make the head go up. It might be a little big for a clay guy because it's long. But so far, so you clay guy looks like this. So you gotta bend down his arms. I don't have the same clay as he uses. I do, but it's not here. Bend it down. So, you've done that, it's going to look somewhat like this. Mine has a little white in it, so that's what you need to see right here. So you need to make it be smooth and no like cracks and stuff in it. Except for the back. You don't want any cracks on it. It looks weird when it has cracks. Okay, so you've gotten this. How it's long right here. If you get this problem, you push it in. That's what you need it. And then the fingers on both sides and it's pushed down. It's kind of make them wider. And then you push straight on to where your fingerprint was. Almost done. Doesn't look completely like an actual guy. Okay, so you see this? See how his legs are kind of like squared? You don't want that. You want to make them as round as possible. So you kind of get this and just do it. Like this again. Oh! This is probably the best one I've made out in a while. And then you kind of want to get your hands under his armpits and squeeze a little bit. And then just keep squeezing down a little bit. Until he gets about to here. And then you put your finger in his, in between his legs. You make his legs a little bit rounder. And there you go. You have a clay guy. You might want to squeeze its head a little bit and make them round. Really.